thanks for joining us again for this segment here of This Old Town on Comcast Cable. We're showing you right now some of the Johnny and Jimmy Lynch, their brothers here, with their Death Dodgers. This was an event held at Roby Racetrack. Now, if people don't remember Roby Racetrack, we're going to slow it down here, and you can see next to the booth, that is St. John the Baptist Catholic Church in Whiting. So off of Calumet Avenue here, this is in between Calumet Avenue and Sheffield Avenue. Rare footage before Outdoor 41 was there. They took up this uninhabited area here, made it into a racetrack for local events and local racers, since the old racetrack was displaced in the early 30s. Right here you're watching best of our found footage. This is footage that we find here throughout Northwest Indiana. People turn it in because of the local significance that it has to you, your neighborhood, and your area. You can see what your area looked like before redevelopment here in Northwest Indiana. This is our first segment here of found footage of North Hammond. So enjoy this one from 1930s. Nostalgia run deep here in the Calumet region. Our history is a record of great joy and at times tremendous hardship. Now, the Mid-American Heritage Preservation Foundation is proud to offer historical videos and photos of Northwest Indiana. Donation prices range from $10 to $25. For a free catalog, write MAHP, P.O. Box 694, Whiting, Indiana. If you know of anyone that has footage of our region, preserve it and have it transferred to video for free. Call 933-1123. And now get many of these classic matchups of high school football, like Hammond Tech, 1957 versus East Chicago Roosevelt, and 59. 68, we have the full season, as well as 1978. Check out 1979 River Forest, plus three more games. Order now from WTV Broadcast Network here. Great classic games from the past.